A Colleton County man is recovering tonight after having his arm amputated while he was trapped under a trailer. According to fire officials, the man was found trapped under a flatbed semi-trailer on Hope Lane around 1 p.m. on Friday. The man had been working on the trailer when it shifted and fell on him. Fire and paramedic crews partially amputated his arm to save him, and they took him to Trident Medical Center.